here we have the correct preparation of Kraft mac and cheese dinner. You remove the top, pulling out the cheese, dumping the mac and cheese. And that's the correct preparation. To this you add hot water, and then you eat.